Are we taking bets on whether Whitehead's showing up or not?
I think he'll be here, but I don't think he'll give 100%.
Wait, is there a time he has?
That's a good question. I don't know.
How are you feeling?
I can feel the torch all right. I'm feeling great.
Yeah?
I'm feeling great, yeah.
Are you prepared for what he has in store? Because I'm not.
You probably know more than I do.
I'm up for it.
I'm up for anything except running.
Big weight. What is that? 50 pounds. Good Lord. Chicken walking backwards.
Oh. This just seemed terrible. I already think I'm gonna puke. So, you know where my bucket is?
You're the first one. The first one in Wsoymca history.
Yep.
And so, you threw up.
Look, workout's hard, but a lot of celebrating over the weekend that got me. Citywide pale ale does not taste good coming up, even 3 days old.
That's what he did. Why are you laughing? Do you know how many times you've been on the verge?
Yeah, but I haven't done it yet.
You're the first! Woo! How you feeling?
Tired, but accomplished. A good workout.
Very tired, very sore.
Yeah? You survived.
I survived.
And you didn't throw up.
I didn't throw up. That's a good thing.
Girl, you killed it. How you feeling?
Good. Not as bad as tires. Tires were still awful. This was much better than tires.